There's a few concepts, but we don't know about an Android P. We've only gotten one developer preview that's as vague as they come. However, more clues are beginning to swirl around the World Wide Web as to what changes we can expect to see in the next version of Google's mobile OS, and it looks like the company behind the software may have just leaked a feature that's currently in testing, according to a screenshot shared on the Android developer's blog about network security in Android P. The navigation bar in Android may be getting a redesign. As you can see below, the home button is now shaped like a white pill or bar, indicating you might not have to tap the home button anymore. Instead, you might swipe up on it to get home, just like on Apple's iPhone X. Now, I'm not saying just because the home button is a pill, we can assume gesture navigation controls are coming. Sources close to 9to5 Google have also stated Google is developing gesture-based navigation, which we could see at some point in Android P. To accommodate this, the navigation bar will receive a redesign, which is what we're seeing today. To further add to the speculation surrounding this possibility, Google later took down the screenshot and replaced it with a cropped version that got rid of the navigation bar. This could mean that the changes spotted weren't supposed to be shared yet. All in all, while things remain a mystery, speculation is starting to stir up surrounding what exactly Google has in store for the next version of Android. Whether we'll be swiping to go home or not remains to be seen, but at least for now, that remains a possibility. Like, share and subscribe this channel for updated tech news.